When the highest supreme self was awake, they believed he would expand outwardly, and when there was a time for rest, he would withdraw the walls into himself and bring the walls and the entire creation to a temporary halt.